Here we are, getting started. I have my miniature, which is the last one that is only blue. It's only spray painted ultramarine blue. I have my wet palette, and all I'm going to do right now is I'm just going to show you how I do a coat of metallic on it. Most of the miniature is actually not blue, so you might be asking, well, why did I spray paint it blue? Why didn't I spray paint it metal? And it's because I want to get this on the table. I have it. I want to get it on the table. I want to play with it. Maybe I don't paint it. Maybe I wait a bit before painting it. This is why it's spray painted blue, because the army's main color is blue. Even though it's mostly going to be his shield and his clothes that are going to be blue, I want to make sure that they have an identifiable color. That's why. Now, as for my materials, I got my small brush, small pointy brush, my army painter wet palette, and yeah, I'm gonna put shining silver on it. Another option, not everyone wants to use metallic colors on their wet palette because it can taint it, but as you can see, this thing is already messed up, so I'm gonna need to probably replace that sponge anyway. And now that I have a tripod, you'll actually get to see me paint. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.